आज अपने आप को थोड़ा पैम्पर करूं एंड द रीजन व्हाई आई एम हियर एट द क्यूटिस स्किन क्लिनिक इन बांद्रा बिकॉज आई हैव गॉट लिटिल चिकन पॉक्स स्कार्स व्हिच आर हियर 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 सो आई हैड अ वर्ड विद द डॉक्टर हियर एंड शी सेड दैट यू नो शी गोना टेल मी व्हाट ट्रीटमेंट शुड आई प्रोसीड विद सो हियर आई एम आई बिलीव दैट यू नो समटाइम्स इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू बी अवेयर व्हाट इज हैपनिंग एंड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी हैज कम सो आई थिंक स्किन clinic and everywhere, you know, there are so many things. कोई कुछ बताता है, कोई कुछ कहता है. But it is very important to go to the right place. So मेरी friend ने मुझे suggest किया यहाँ पर आने के लिए, and I really feel very positive over here. And I feel that शायद यहाँ पर, you know, the kind of skin which I really want, I will get it. So here I go inside to have the consultation with the doctor and my here I go. Done with Viva laser today. So as you can see, I have got a little chickenpox scar here and here and here, which I told you. So you know, generally people don't discuss about your flaws, about whatever imperfections you have on your skin. But I'm talking about it because I really want you to know that, you know, where I go, what do I do, what is my fave place where I actually go and consult people to become even more perfect and flawless in my life. So today, as you saw, that I went inside and I had a consultation and then they said that I should do Viva laser. I was very inquisitive to know about Viva laser and I can see the result, guys. It's really nice and doctor told me that after 4 sitting it will be not at all visible on my skin. Can you believe it? So today this is the first sitting and you know my skin looks amazingly beautiful, right? So guys, I'm actually thinking to come here more often and I love the way here everybody is. They're very sweet and I'm very comfortable here. Especially my doctor who did it for me. She was so confident about everything and the way she, you know, elaborated about every procedure, every single thing, whatever she was doing. So I felt that, you know, I am fully convinced to do it and it was the risk which was worth taking, you know. And I am someone who is very fussy about a lot of things. Ki ye nahi karna, wo nahi karna, aise nahi karna, waise nahi karna. So finally, when I got it done and I saw myself in the mirror, I was like, wow, wow, wow. आपको कोई भी चीज़ बताने से पहले खुद पर एक्सपेरिमेंट करूँ, आपको बताऊँ कि हाँ आपको यहाँ पर ये चीज़ अच्छी मिल रही है और यहाँ पर ये चीज़ बहुत अच्छी है और आप अगर इसे इस्तेमाल करेंगे या ऐसा ट्रीटमेंट लेंगे तो आपको भी हेल्प हो सकती है, वाई नॉट, यू नो. सो दैट्स वॉट आई बिलीव इन, कि इन जैमीज ब्लॉग यू विल बी सीइंग माई लाइफ अप क्लोज एंड पर्सनल एंड द थिंग्स विच आई पर्सनली डू. इट्स नॉट लाइक कि मैं नहीं करती हूँ एंड यू नो आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग यू फॉर द सेक ऑफ सेइंग इट. सम थिंग्स आर गुड, वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट इट, एंड सो इफ सम थिंग्स आर बैड वी विल बी ऑल्सो टॉकिंग अबाउट इट. सो हियर आई एम वेरी हैप्पी एट द क्यूटिस Skin Clinic, Hill Road, Bandra. And this was all about today's episode of Jammy's Blog. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, obviously you have to share, you have to subscribe, you have to like, you have to comment, and you have to give me a lot of kisses. Thank you so much for always loving me as Vindhya, as Jammy, and me in Jammy's Blog. Love, love.